Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys slash reviewing my Godzilla Duffel Humidophile 2019, and this is how it looks without the light on. So basically, I don't know Japanese, so it was kind of cool to try and figure out what I had to do for Japanese. Comment below. But basically, I went on with the picture, which is pretty simple. Comment down below if you guys want to see a video on how to do that. Okay, we're gonna show you guys with the light.
Hey guys, welcome back. Hey guys, this is the Godzilla humidophile. I'm not sure if you guys can see all the smoke on camera. Well, it's really fun to play with. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, like, I've always liked to play with humidifiers. Moving smoke around. Looks so cool. If you guys seen any pictures of the Godzilla Hotel before, I might have one, I'm not sure. You guys could kind of see it almost like the Godzilla humidifier, just like different Godzilla stuff. Whoa. And you guys could see his dorsal points light up. Guys, this is smash that like button if you guys can help but to put the humidifier smoke, because I want to know how much of my family's out there that does that. Ooh. And guys, comment down below how you guys feel about the new Godzilla vs. Kong movie. If you guys like it, what do you guys think they could have done better? No. Oh, feel free to comment any questions you have about either the humidifier or other videos I have. I will do my best job to answer them. I'll try and answer most questions you guys have. If I don't answer them all, I'm sorry. Don't like Japanese, so don't know what all of it says. But, yeah. This is him. And he wants to play with it. Doesn't mind. But like, get an overview on his mouth. Like, that just looks cool even in there. Well, you could see the smoke really cool. Ooh. I got the small, I like this one. So fun to play with this smoke. And then, I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. Fun fact, when I was trying to make this video, I tried to like, watch videos of people doing those and stuff so I could find out how to set it up. But like, since it's new, no one really had anything up, so yeah, that's why. I don't know. You guys comment below. Is this the first video that came out doing this? Don't know. Woo! Woo! Can I see like when I'm going with the smoke? But yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you guys smash that like button in the face. And subscribe to join the Godzilla team. And I'd love to see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, and enjoy the Godzilla movies. Peace out.